Hello everyone, how are you all doing? I am doing amazing. If you're new to my channel, please keep watching this video. Agar aapko mera content acha laga to please subscribe karna. As you all can tell from the title, today's video is about some shopping that I did recently. So it is a Nykaa haul. मोस्टली जो प्रोडक्ट्स मैंने बाय किए हैं वो या तो स्किन केयर या बॉडी केयर प्रोडक्ट्स हैं. सो आई कैन इजिली कॉल इट अ नायका स्किन केयर हॉल. ऑल्सो लाइक ऑलवेज मैं सभी के प्रोडक्ट्स के लिंक्स डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में डाल दूंगी. हियर आर द प्रोडक्ट्स. लेट्स बिगिन विद द फर्स्ट प्रोडक्ट. द फर्स्ट थिंग आई गॉट इज अ सेटाफिल जेंटल स्किन क्लेंजर. मैंने क्लेंजर पहले भी कई बार यूज किया है. इट्स अ वेरी जेंटल क्लेंजर फॉर नॉर्मल एंड सेंसिटिव स्किन. दिस क्लेंजर हैज हाइड्रेटिंग ग्लिसरीन, विटामिन B3 एंड विटामिन B5. आई हैव अ कपल ऑफ अदर प्रोडक्ट्स फ्रॉम सेटाफिल एज वेल एंड लेट मी टेल यू वन वेरी यूनिक थिंग अबाउट दिस ब्रांड इज दैट इफ यू कैन चेक दैट इट इज मेंशन दैट दिस प्रोडक्ट इज डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट रिकमेंडेड. मोस्ट ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट्स बाय सेटाफिल आर डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट रिकमेंडेड. सो आपने बहुत सारे प्रोडक्ट्स के ऊपर देखा होगा कि इट इज रिटन दैट डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट टेस्टेड, और इस तरह से वो बहुत सारे ब्रांड्स क्लेम करते हैं कि इट इज डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट टेस्टेड. बट लेट मी टेल यू दैट देयर इज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट टेस्टेड एंड डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट रिकमेंडेड. सो व्हाट हैपेंस इज मोस्ट ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट्स जो मार्केट में आते हैं वो डर्मैक्स कई बार उनकी फॉर्मुलेशन में इन्वॉल्व होते हैं, और कई बार अगर इन्वॉल्व नहीं भी हैं वो तो वो प्रोडक्ट्स टेस्ट करते हैं. अलग अलग तरह की टेस्टिंग होती है कंप्लीटली. बट डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट टेस्टेड ओनली मीन्स दैट अ डर्मैट हैज टेस्टेड दैट प्रोडक्ट. एंड कैन यू इमेजिन इट इज पॉसिबल कि एक किसी डर्मैट ने वो टेस्ट किया प्रोडक्ट एंड उनका जो फीडबैक था अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट इज नॉट नाइस, दे डिड नॉट लाइक द प्रोडक्ट. बट स्टिल अगर उन्होंने एक बार टेस्ट कर लिया उस प्रोडक्ट को तो द ब्रांड्स कैन मेंशन दैट इट इज डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट टेस्टेड. Isn't it interesting? The best part about Cetaphil is that इसके products जो हैं dermatologist recommended हैं. And in fact, अगर आप कभी भी किसी you know dermat के पास गए होंगे about your skin, I have seen a couple of my friends who went to a dermat, तो उन्होंने हमेशा उनको Cetaphil के products recommend किए हैं. So इसलिए I love the brand. It is priced at ₹305 and I got it on 15% off from Nykaa. So मुझे ये मिला था 259 rupees में. The next product that I got is again from Cetaphil. It is their moisturizing cream. This is for dry to normal or sensitive skin. This is a very very nice and hydrating moisturizer cream. This cream doesn't have any fragrance to it and it says that it hydrates your skin for 48 hours, so that is great. It has almond oil and vitamin E in it and I can vouch on this that it is a very hydrating cream. It is priced at ₹465 and I got it on 15% off at ₹395. Agla product bhi Cetaphil se hai. It is their moisturizing lotion. In winters your skin tends to get more dry and it needs more hydration, so uske liye this is a perfect lotion for your arms and legs. It's a very lightweight and non-greasy lotion. Iska price hai ₹445. It was also on 15% off, so I got it for ₹378. Alright, so last product from Cetaphil is this one. It is a daily advanced ultra hydrating lotion. It's for the days when you feel that you need a little bit more hydration. Skin feels really really dry and you feel ki thodi si moisturization se nahi hoga and you need more hydration on your face. It can be used on face as well as on your body. It has shea butter, some nut oils, vitamin E and vitamin B5. Somehow, unlike other products, this says that it is dermatologist tested and not dermatologist recommended. Just for the information, I'm putting it out there. This tube is of 100 grams. वैसे इससे छोटा वाला packaging भी मिल जाता है. Its original price was ₹475 and I got it on ₹404. The next thing I got is from M Caffeine and it is their Naked Raw Coffee Body Polishing Oil. This one is specially for winters. I'm using this one for the very first time, so I'm not sure how will this work. Like I said, winters में बहुत ज़्यादा skin dry होती है. Hands, face and neck का तो फिर भी ध्यान रख लेते हो, but about your body, your legs and arms, they sometimes get ignored, and for that I have purchased this one. It contains coffee, vitamin E and sweet almond oil and many other good ingredients that are very hydrating and nourishing for your skin. They also claim that it is anti-cellulite and it reduces stretch marks. So I'm not sure about that, but agar hydration hi de dega to wo bhi bahut hai. Its MRP is ₹445 and mujhe 4% off mein mila tha for ₹425. The next product is an under eye cream by Aroma Magic. This is how it looks like. So I've never used a lot of eye creams, but I certainly feel your under eye area is as it is very very sensitive, and in winters because of dryness aapko aur bhi zyada wrinkles ho sakte hai. So this eye cream has extracts of rose, flaxseed, lemon peel, aloe vera, green tea and other pure essential oils. I'll use this one for a couple of months and see if it works for me, then I'll definitely get back with a review on this one. This is priced at ₹210 and I got it on discount obviously, and mujhe ye padi thi ₹179 ki. This product is a sunscreen by Recuil. It has SPF 50 and it is a broad spectrum sunscreen. This is what all the dermats recommend that you use. It has UVA and UVB protection. I've heard so many good reviews about this one. This is the first time I'm going to be using this one, and I'm actually trying to search for some good sunscreen because I've realized that sunscreens are super 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 important. Ispe mujhe koi discount nahi mila tha. You get 50 gram of this sunscreen for ₹460. Next up is a product jo mujhe khud bhi nahi pata ki maine kitni baar repurchase kiya hai. It is this L'Oreal Revitalift Hyaluronic Serum. So this is how it looks like. I feel that this gives so much of hydration along with your moisturizer, and it is so lightweight, so you can use it for winters and for summers as well. This is a 30 ml bottle and it is priced at ₹999, and I got it on 15% off for ₹849. If you have never used serums and aapko ek आपको किसी सीरम से स्टार्ट करना है, आई कैन टेल यू दैट दिस वन इज द वन. देन इन द सीरम्स कैटेगरी आई हैव अनदर वन विच इज मिनिमलिस्ट 0.3% रेटिनॉल. दिस इज अ फेस सीरम बाय मिनिमलिस्ट. रेटिनॉल्स दीज डेज आर सो सो पॉपुलर इन द मार्केट. इन योर लेट 20s, इफ यू हैव नॉट स्टार्टेड यूजिंग एनी एंटी एजिंग क्रीम्स और एंटी एजिंग सीरम्स, आई थिंक दिस इज द बेस्ट टाइम टू स्टार्ट यूजिंग रेटिनॉल्स. इफ यू जस्ट स्टार्टिंग आउट, आई थिंक दिस इज द परफेक्ट क्वांटिटी. इसमें 0.3% ही रेटिनॉल है. रेटिनॉल्स आर वेरी गुड फॉर फाइन लाइन्स एंड रिंकल्स. इसका MRP इज ₹599. Another serum that I got is by Plum. It is their rice water and niacinamide serum. This is a 10% niacinamide with rice water in it, and it is very very good for clear and brighter skin. It is very good for hyperpigmentation and it evens out your skin tone. जितने भी serums हैं आपको ये अपने moisturizer से पहले लगाने होते हैं. आपके toner के बाद you first wash your face, use a toner, then use a serum, any serum that you would like to use, and uske baad mein you have to apply a moisturizer over it, and definitely never forget the sunscreen. This is a 15 ml bottle. This one I got for ₹405. It was on 10% off and iska actual MRP is ₹450. Next thing I got is a clay mask. This is a clay mask by Innisfree. It is their super volcanic pore clay mask. Innisfree ke products kafi zyada acche hote hain. I've always heard really good reviews about Innisfree products, and that is why I wanted to try this out. This is how it looks like. Packaging is really cute. This one is a clay mask for exfoliation. It has AHA in it, which is great to clean the pores while exfoliating. It has glycol and it also has hyaluronic acid. I'll try this one out on some weekend and see how it works on my skin. This one is a 20 ml small tub and it is priced at rupees 350 and ispe bhi koi discount nahi laga tha and abhi bhi I checked to ispe abhi bhi koi discount nahi laga hai. So but still if you want to try this out you can, or you can wait for me to try it and give you the review, and then if it is worthy you can go for it. Next thing I got is a lip balm. This one is by Miss Claire. It is Miss Claire Butter Lip Balm. It's in the shade Red Velvet. This is how it looks like. It definitely has color in it. When you apply this lip balm, it gives you beautiful light red sort of a tint to your lips. Iska original price is rupees 150 and ye mujhe 143 rupees mein pada tha. Next product is a product that I have been using for the past, I don't know, maybe 13-14 years. So it is a roll-on deodorant by Rexona. It's in the flavor Shower Fresh and it has a very fresh aqua sort of a fragrance. There's one thing in my life that I just cannot stand is a bad odor. So this is one thing that I always have to apply after I take a shower. If you have a strong body odor or if you sweat a lot, this is a savior for you. They say it is safe on skin and it has 0% alcohol in it, which is great. And I, like I said, that I've been using it for the past 13 to 14 years at least. I can say that it really, really works. Now the very last product that I purchased recently is neither a skincare nor a body care product. It is actually a nail paint, the one that I have applied. इसका कलर मुझे काफी ज्यादा क्यूट लगता था, ये बहुत ज्यादा मेरे रेकमेंडेड प्रोडक्ट्स में आता रहता था. इट्स अ नेल पेंट बाय मिस क्लेयर. इट इज देयर वन स्ट्रोक नेल पॉलिश. से इट्स वन स्ट्रोक, बट वैसे वन स्ट्रोक है नहीं ये, एटलीस्ट 2 to 3 कोट्स मैंने लगाई है तब जाके इसका ऐसा कलर आया है. हाउएवर द कलर इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. इफ यू आर इन टू सच डार्क कलर्स यू कैन ट्राई दिस वन आउट एज वेल. इट वॉज प्राइस्ड एट रुपीज 95 एंड आई गॉट इट फॉर 67 रुपीज. So yes, these were all the products that I purchased from Nykaa recently. And that's all about today's video. I thank you all from all my heart. And if you enjoyed watching, do like this video, share it with your friends, and do leave a comment and tell me how you like it. And I'll see you very soon next time.